going to do a cover song. We've been doing a lot of things where we have guests where we learn their songs and they come join us. And I'm sorry we didn't have a special guest because those are kind of cool shows that we do. But at the same time, I'm liking it that it's just us here tonight. And thank you so much. Well, the first time we did a guest artist that joined us was a guy named Lemmy Kilmister from the band Motorhead. Lemmy is no longer with us, but I'll tell you the story. He sent me the songs that he wanted us to learn, and one of the songs that wasn't on the list was a song by Motorhead called Ace of Spades. So the first day of rehearsals, I said, Lemmy, hey man, we learned Ace of Spades. We got to do Ace of Spades. And he was a lovely old gentleman from England, and he said, no, I won't do that song. I said, but Lemmy, that's arguably Motorhead's biggest song, and that's what the people are going to want. And I'll never forget it. He said, never give them what they want. Give them what they need. Well, Lem, wherever you are up there in heaven, I want to tell you, right now I need this song. Here we go with Ace of Spades by Motorhead. Guitar pick if you buy a shirt.